Good evening and welcome to Wreck It with Healthy Living. This is our evening series and we're on day two. So I know today I'm feeling my legs from our series from last night, so you probably are too. This evening we're gonna do what's called a 5x10. We're gonna do 5 exercises, each of them in our 10 reps. So are you ready? And we're gonna repeat. Keep repeating the same workout. So again, there's five exercises with 10 reps. We're gonna be doing some upper body and shoulder work today. We'll probably finish with some abs too. All right. So for the first one, we're gonna do our deadlift. So you're gonna, if you have weights available, you can grab some weights. You could grab some water bottles, maybe some jugs, or if you have a brew, yeah, or a PVC pipe, you can also use that. But today I'm gonna go ahead and use my weights. And we'll set those aside because we're gonna do a nice warm up first. So we'll set those right here. We're gonna just start with a nice step touch. And like I was sharing with you yesterday, feel free to do a small little 5 to 10 minute cardio workout. Maybe you go on for a walk, just kind of help purge your mind, maybe a little bicycle ride, and then you can kind of hit the gym or hit your room with some weights. So today I'm gonna show you a nice little exercise with using some weights or just contracting your muscles. Okay, take it back to a step touch here. And we're gonna bring our knee up, adding a cross oblique stretch here. So up and twist. Just getting everything warmed up. Two more each side. More. Good, and little hand curls here. All right, from here, let's just go ahead and stretch our shoulders. We're gonna be doing some arm work. So you always wanna kinda warm up the muscle groups that you'll be using during your workout. Here, reach forward and up, grow taller, and a nice little stretch here. Over, reach your arms out to the side and press back. And a nice little shoulder stretch here. And open out and stretch. Sweep your arms up. Little shoulder stretch, tricep stretch, and up. And reach up and over here. Let's go our feet about shoulder width apart. Let's sit back into our little lunge. Squeeze those glutes. Yeah. Placing most of the weight on the back of the heels. And again, like I was teaching, you can open up slightly at an angle. And squeeze. Try to take this next 30 minutes for you and your body. Leave all that stress out the door. Four more. Two, one more. And one. Great, let's go into that side lunges here. I know my inner thighs have been feeling those side lunges, so that's pretty awesome. Start with a nice side lunge here. Think about shooting your booty back, okay? Chest is up. There you go. Feeling that nice stretch here. And as you get warmed up, feel free to add the alternating arm raises. Call this like a little windmill here. One more each side. Good. onto the center. Walk your feet in. Lift your abs, round your back, and restack. Good. Hurry, some arm circles here. Getting that blood flow through. And a little bit bigger. Let's reverse. Good, all right. Let's do some inchworms here. It's getting all nice and warmed up. So we'll nod our chin to your chest. Articulate down one vertebrae at a time. We're gonna walk it out into our plank. Good, and then come back up. Remember not to sway those hips too much. Restack, couple more walkouts here. Good, and walk it back. We're getting nice and warmed up. One more. We're ready. Let's grab those weights that you selected earlier, or you can do, you know, water bottles, or you don't have to have anything at all. Great, so we're gonna start with our deadlift. We're gonna do 10 deadlifts. So our feet are together. Okay, we're gonna bring our weights down in front of us. Slight bend in the knees. You wanna keep your back flat. You never wanna round forward, okay? And you're gonna just keep your arms close to your shins. And then when you get to about halfway here on your shins, take an inhale and exhale, you lift. You're gonna squeeze your glutes. And then you're gonna come back down. Yep, using your hamstrings and your glutes and squeeze. Okay, we have 8 more. Six, four, three. Sometimes it's good to have a mirror so you can make sure your back is flat. Two, and last one. And squeeze. All right, we're gonna go right into just a straight overhead press here. So feet are shoulder width apart, and we've got 10. So reach those arms straight up. You've got 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, abs are strong, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your arms back down. All right, this next one is a bent over row. Okay, feet are hip distance apart. Again, you're gonna hinge at the hips, shoot that booty back. Your arms are gonna go long in front of you. Abs are pulled in nice and tight, lengthen through the crown of the head. Take an inhale and exhale, you're gonna bring your arms back. So your elbows are literally grazing your ribs. There you go, squeeze in between those shoulder blades. We have 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and take a rest. From here, we're gonna do a bicep curl, and I feel like I can do a little bit heavier on that one, so I'm gonna grab my 5 pounds here. Just gonna do regular bicep curls here. So just bring it up, lengthen all the way out on that bicep curl. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna add a squat to a press here now. Bring your weights up to your shoulders. You're gonna squat down here, And exhale, you're gonna press. We have 10, 9, 8, squeeze those glutes. 7, 6, good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. We're gonna head back into the deadlifts. You're gonna keep repeating. We're doing it for time. Grab a quick drink at any time. I feel like I'm pretty warmed up, so I'm gonna stay with the heavier weights now and see how I do. All right, again, deadlifts, palms facing your thighs. And 10, good. We're gonna go right into the shoulder press. So we have 10. Got the bent over rows on this one. Okay, remember hinging at the hip, shoot the booty back, my back is flat, my arms are right out in front of me. We've got 10. All right, bicep curls, I feel like that's just a nice little recovery. And one. Okay, ready for the squat to press? Oh yeah, we got it. Great, feet are a little about the width of our shoulders. I'm gonna go ahead and reach my toes out diagonally. We've got 10, ready? And one. Good, that's two sets. Grab a quick drink. Maybe you're feeling super strong and you wanna grab heavier weights. You can do that as well. I can try some 8-pounders. We'll see how that goes. Hurry. Let me go ahead and place these away. I'll probably go back to the lighter weights, but I like to challenge myself sometimes. Hurry, are you ready? All right, here we go. And one. Good, good. All right, that's our circuit. Feel free to take that same thing. So you could do 5 exercises, 10 reps, but choose 5 different exercises. Or mix it up, so it's kind of like a plug and play. And do 5 rounds, or maybe you do it for time. All right, just have fun with it and be creative. But we have time for abs as well, and then we'll pull down. All right. Let's go ahead and come down onto the floor. We're nice and warmed up here. Let's go ahead and hit some of those butterfly sit-ups that we've been so hard working on. All right, and let's keep it for our 10. All right, here we go. Soles of the feet together. I like to start with my tailbone tucked, and then I'm gonna lengthen all the way back. Reach my arms behind. It's a nice shoulder stretch here as well. All right, take an inhale, exhale, nod your chin to your chest. Feel free to grab on the outside of the legs, remember, and just come up for the first few. Yeah, and then come back down. Reach behind. Good, eight more. Seven, good. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Exercises that you're familiar with, so we'll stick with some of them that we've already done. Place your hands behind me. We're going to do our V-sits. So from here to here, palms facing our buns here. We'll float one leg up, float the other leg up, and we'll send those legs out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, and one, hold it, okay? Point the toes, yeah. 10 second hold, ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rush and twist, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one, come up, one foot down, one foot the other. All right, a modification with that one. You're like, oh, Sherry, that, no, I can't do that. That's okay, modify. So, one foot down, one foot up. C curve down, and then do it. Halfway switch. Okay, all right, let's do a couple more. We're almost done with that workout, yeah? Half hour, done. All right. Reach your toes up towards the sky, okay? And then we're gonna bring our fingers up towards the toes, cross at the hands. We're gonna crunch up for 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Two more because we're doing 10. 1. Two, hold it. 10 little crunches. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest. Rest your neck. Go from side to side. All right, reach those toes up. I want you to open them out. Reach your hands up, cross at the fingers, crunch up. Hands through those legs, flex your feet, and crunch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Close and rest. Good. All right, are you up for one more? Oh yeah. All right, this one up, toes reaching up towards the sky, hands behind the bowl of the head. This is our bonus round, okay? I want you to chest lift up, okay, working low abs. I want you to press your low spine into the mat, so imprint that spine. You're gonna lower 2 inches and lift 2 inches, okay? Lower 2 and lift. I want you to focus on low abs. Okay, inhale down, exhale lift. 8 more. six, five, four, three, two, one more, and one. Good, rest your head, neck, and shoulders. Good job, good job. Let's go ahead and come up. All right, you guys are getting stronger, it's awesome. Little ham curls, just shake it off here. Good, breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. I know it's summer, it's getting warm. So let's go ahead and clasp your hands from behind, drop your shoulders down. Breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. Good. And reach in front. And arms up. And little rainbow over. And rainbow the other side. Reach your arms up. Stretch those shoulders out. Those triceps. We work some arms. And up, other side, and up, give yourself a big hug, little shake, other side, little shake, open, and rest. Good job, guys, good job. All right, I will see you tomorrow night. Have a great evening and have a great healthy dinner. I'll see you tomorrow.